chicken.
Okay, so today we're going to paint on pumpkins. Ace likes the pumpkin, and Ace and I are wearing pink. So today is, a couple days into October. So October, besides Halloween and fall and all those fun things, it's also Breast Cancer Awareness Month. So we are wearing our pink. Ace is busy, and we're going to do a pink themed, and we're going to pour our paint on a pumpkin. So that should be fun. This is just fake pumpkin plastic got from Michael's, our favorite store, on clearance. So I've already filled the cups up. My thought is we're going to do two pumpkins. We're going to do a pink themed pumpkin, so it's different shades of pink with some gold, and then we're going to do somewhat Halloween colors, but there's a fun ingredient in that, and I'll show you that in a minute. So the setup is the bin, and I have a canvas under the pumpkin, so when the paint, the thought is, hopefully it works, when the paint falls, it's going to fall on the canvas and you get a twofer. You're going to get a decorated pumpkin and you're going to get a picture. I put thumbtacks on the bottom of the pumpkin so that when it drips, it won't stick to your paper towels or bag or newspaper. So I hope this works. All right, so I'm going to start pouring more out here and then move in. I hope this is enough paint. I'm thinking it is, but here goes. Okay. So it's still very nice out. The paint's almost like a candy apple looking. You can't really see here. Trying to get all the white. I know you're not seeing this side. We'll show you that side in a minute. And this is something really fun to do. All ages can do it. So my shout out to breast cancer survivors and fighters. You know, it's affected my family. I'm sure it's affected a lot of your families, which is an unfortunate thing. But I'm not going to name names. They know who they are. Special shout out to them. I'm just going to put that on the side. So I actually also have my trusty little straw because I want to kind of, I don't want the paint to pool where the stem is. So that it'll kind of drip down. So let's see, here it is. It's gotten most of the pumpkin. Here are the other edges. There's some that spots it missed. I'm just gonna do that. It's okay if the bottom's not covered. Oh, there's a whole nother dead spot. Missed spot, and I'm not sure, we'll see how it works out on the canvas here. So what's going to probably happen is you can't really see the gold, but once it dries, the gold is one of those things that does show up. You can see it a little bit here, so that's kind of cool. All right, so let me move this here. So now that it's on the, I don't have to, so here's the paint that's on the canvas. We'll see if it does anything. So, get some of the edges. Probably dripping out of the bin because that's how things seem to be going. So that was enough paint to cover the pumpkin and a canvas. Not sure if this is even worth anything, but I can always do something on top of it. So I'm gonna move that over as well. I'm gonna get a paper towel. Sorry, I'm out of shot. So that I can get ready for. Actually, I might do something with that. The next one. All right, so I'm gonna do more traditional one. I really don't want pink on it. This one I don't want pink on. So the fun paint in this one is this glow in the dark paint. It was a little hard to find just because of the time of year, but, and I didn't really have to mix. I think I just watered it down a little bit. So, and this is one of those things too that we're not gonna really see until it totally dries, but it charges up. Actually, I saw it charging up in the bag when I bought it. So this could be fun. So these are the colors I did. Black, orange, green, purple, and that's the glow in the dark. That's not white. And same idea. Hold on, let's wipe off the pink off of that. And give this another, oh look, I got pink on it. Whatever. It's all good. See if I can do it a little slower. The green is definitely taking over. And there seem to be cells, which that's kind of cool. See what spots I missed. This one seemed to cover better. I don't know why. Maybe there's a spot down here. And I want to use all the paint, so. All right, so same idea. I'm gonna kind of just get my straw and just so the paint doesn't pool. So the purple in this is a metallic purple. This one I really like. Okay, there's a spot. I knew there was. There had to have been a spot. I'm just gonna do that. So this one, for some reason, I like how this one came out. Maybe it's because there's more contrasting colors. There's some cells there. So this one's pretty cool. I like that one. Okay. And we're going to put it over on the paper towel without getting it everywhere. Okay. And now we've got this canvas. There was a little bit more paint. I'm just going to do that. Why not? And this will be kind of a Halloween-ish to it. So the glow-in-the-dark is fun. Was tricky to find. Yeah, see what we get for this. And if you don't like it, you can, like I think I've mentioned before, you can always just reuse the canvas, pour something right on top of it. I've done that a lot. These colors are different, the green. Trying to get that in there. Definitely Halloween-y. So, it'll be interesting to see what happens with Halloween this year. I don't even know how I'm supposed to pass out candy. No one has said. I'm just gonna do this just to get it over there. All right. That one's kind of cool. All right. So that's it. So a little bit different. The pumpkins are kind of cool. I hope you have a great fall and you're well. Peace. We got Ace here. And don't forget Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Shout out to all the fighters and survivors and memorial to those who didn't survive. But I hope you're all well. Peace.